Hi, I'm John Funk, and this is the video supplement for my review of Heroes Over Europe. Heroes Over Europe is, as the name suggests, a flight combat game set during World War II, in which you play as one of three pilots: American Tom Forrester, Brit Danny Miller, and New Zealander Kiwi Will West, and fly some of the major battles of the war. The one thing that the game absolutely nails is its presentation. Before most of the battles, there will be a short introduction in the style of a wartime newsreel setting the stage. Even the loading screens get in on the action too. You'll get the standard tips and hints for doing well in the game, only they're in the style of propaganda posters of the era. In a mission, it's your standard air combat game with an arcadey feel to it. You know, I bet actual World War II pilots would have loved to have bombs that automatically replenish themselves over time. You can fly a good number of aircraft from the era, like Swordfish torpedo bombers, Mustangs, and Spitfires, and you'll unlock more of them after almost every mission. While it's certainly possible to just drop behind your enemy and shoot his plane up normally, you can also do ace kills. Once your character is focused enough, time slows down and everything zooms in, and it lets you precisely dismantle the enemy plane in a single burst of fire.
The Tower of London.
There's one feature that's both handy and incredibly frustrating at the same time. If you have a target in mind, you can keep your vision locked in on him, and not only does it make for some really cool-looking camera angles in combat, but it's handy for getting the drop in on him and shooting him out of the sky, especially when there are tons of friends and foes all over, like when you're flying over London during the Blitz. On the other hand, you won't be able to target anyone that isn't part of your primary objective. So if you're trying to take down enemy bombers and some Nazi jerk is shooting at you, you're stuck dealing with him manually. Stupid Nazis. Why they always gotta be like that?
Red Leader to ground control. Some help would be nice. Where's Blue Section?
Countering a raid to the east.
Well, tell them to bring their new friends. We'll make a party of it, have a few pints.
We're scrambling, Lorenzo 72, but you boys will have to hold things together for a bit longer.
So this lot seems to be coming straight at us. Makes a nice change.